4BK Nation. It's your girl Tyla, aka QueenTyTy.
It's your boy Zhaiden, aka Jada God.
And you already know what it is. Bow, bow, bow. As you guys can see, Jaden is rocking the 4BK Nation merch. Turn around, turn around, turn around. Team Jada God. If you team Jada God, this is that is his emoji, by the way. If you are team Jada God, spam that up in the comment section down below. If you are QueenTyTy, spam that down in the comment section below. If you're worrying, well, not worrying. If you're concerned on why Zahir, so Kyla's not here. They're just not here. So it's me and Jaden.
Zahir out right now.
Yeah, he out. So Kyla's
out and about,
and not in the state. So we are just gonna be rocking this channel, so y'all can have some content. So as you guys can see by the title of this video, we'll be watching the best memes. So basically, if we laugh.
We got water in our mouth.
Yeah. We got water. So if we laugh, spout out the water. It's gonna be a consequence at the end.
What should it be?
I don't know, we'll figure it out there. I don't know. So with no further ado, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Alright, you gonna
start it up?
Aye.
Okay,
you guys can say it. Wait, I'm already laughing.
Get
your last out. My butt. Stupid boy.
I had to swallow that. I need that water test.
What if you wanted to go to heaven, but God said,
on that Thursday here at Augusta High School that led to Chris Wood's death.
The fuck is that?
Let me try. Whose fucking cat cat is this? Get that fucking cat off this fucking train right fucking now!
Hey, that's a water cup!
Work this morning, and normally the first thing I say to my coworkers is, "Hey guys, how's it going?" Well, one of my coworkers
got everywhere. Me, "Hey, dude, you
know the thing is?" I was like,
"Where was the?"
You got something painted up. My pants are all wet right now.
Wow.
Right here.
For what?
Yeah, that's when I laughed the first time. No, I can't
the
get
horse.
Over that. They're not
too funny. No, but where was the horse's body at?
I was like this. It's all my ornament.
I didn't even know it could spit that far. It's all over this thing. Hold on, y'all. Alright. There we go.
Sorry.
That was, like, different. Like, what in the world?
Okay, let's see. Let's see if it's... How long is it? 10 minutes.
Yo.
It's a long video.
That joke was too funny. What was man's head? Like, down here. And dude, eyes was... Like, Miss Barrett, bro.
I don't know.
All right, y'all. So, it is... It's 1-1.
1-1? Oh.
Yeah. What is he thinking?
No best out of three. He'll last the most. That's the
concept. Scoreboard. Right
Should
here.
Should I write it down?
Right here. It's on a screen, crazy.
Oh, right.
Okay, that was just different.
My fault.
Different, like, where was his body at?
Yeah, dude, what's up, man? He's like, fitting this whole wiener in your mouth. I said,
yo, baby, I have 7 CDs and 3 jam boxes.
What the freak?
This morning, the Sandy Hook Elementary School. Go mentally deranged, yeah? Go brainless, yeah? Go wacky. Go positively bogus, yeah? Go mad, bruv. Lose your marbles, yeah? Go foolish.
Oh, what is... My nose feel weird. My nose feel weird.
So, I spit my water in this cup because I just, yeah. Okay, so he got 2, I got 1, as you guys can see on the scoreboard. Somewhere on the screen, so.
Oh my god, my nose don't feel right. Search up.
No, I'm not searching nothing up.
I'm gonna search it up and show you.
No.
Okay. Hold on, let me go over there.
Why is it on mute?
I don't know.
Such films as The Ghostbusters and The Ghostbusters 2.
Yes.
He's in all the Wes Anderson films, and we're just going to make one of my biggest dreams come true. So, ready, Bill?
Yes, ready.
Ready? Live from New York, it's Seth.
I was afraid of the retaliation. I know the power of patriarchy. I know what men can do when they're angry.
Suck out my big fat man cheese, bitches! Rawr! Rawr!
White people be like, black people be like, chicken tenders, flavors and gravy.
French guy, how do you say yes? Oui.
How do you say no? No. How do you say maybe? Potato.
What do you guys have to trade? Are you, like, copying me right now, bro? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought, Squidward. Now, what do I want to trade? Yo, I said fucking stop!
Bro, like, chill out, dude. We're just being us.
No, bro. Shut the fuck up with your foo-foo-ass haircut.
No.
Dude, I'll beat you the fuck up, bro. Stop talking shit. Damn.
Boys. Attack.
Funny, bro. I'm a man, bro. That was straight doodle trash. So, y'all. So, I obviously won. He laughed twice. I laughed one. That was tight trash. So, anyway, his punishment is, I don't know. We'll figure that out next video. I'll make sure to give him a punishment next video. But thank you guys so much for my tooth hurt holding in that water. Thank you so much for subscribing to our channel. Thank you so much for waiting for our next content. We've been busy with sports and activities. We just thank you to all the loyal 136 followers we have. Wait, I said followers, subscribers we have.
I gotta see that again though.
Wait, we thank you so much. And if you want to buy merch,
yeah,
you can do so. Just hit me up on my Instagram. Well, my Instagram. Our Instagram at 4BK Nation. DM us and let us know. Or you can hit us up on Snapchat. It's at its.4BKNation. You can hit us up at either one. I prefer IG because we log into Snap every once in a while. But I'll be sure to check that. So, again, guys, thank you so much. I appreciate all of the support. Please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. You guys already know the vibes. Everybody, have a great night. Bye-bye.
Peace.